You can invite her over to the club, watch the show.
That'll tip her off that we're down here working for her old man.
She'll never guess a thing. Not the way I'm gonna handle it.
Girls on the beaches commit a sin. They don't show yards and yards of skin. Preceding message to you has been through the courtesy of the Fort Lauderdale Chamber of Commerce. Maybe your yen is for tennis courts. Maybe romancing is in your thoughts. Enjoy all outdoor and indoor sports through the courtesy of the Fort Lauderdale Chamber of Commerce. Any male in Fort Lauderdale who is not pursuing a cute female will automatically land in jail. That's the law in Fort Lauderdale. Pretty girls 18 to 23, if the technique ain't what it should be, get love instruction for free from me through the courtesy of the Fort Lauderdale Chamber of Commerce.
Hi.
Hi.
Hi, I hope I didn't disturb you.
No, not at all.
I'm Rusty Wells. Our combo is playing over the sandbar. I'd like to make it up to you. So why don't you and your girlfriends come over as our guest? You don't even need dates.
Oh, well, really, that isn't necessary.
It's very necessary. It is. I think you should, because I owe it to you, really.
Well, that's very kind of you, but I'm planning on staying in my room tonight and getting some rest. I have a very bad headache, which just began.
You know, I think you're right. It's a very good idea. I think you should stay in tonight, and maybe for two or three nights. You look like you need a little rest anyway.